Mark India, track 80011.
On June 26, 2012, the U.S. Navy and the Missile Defense Agency achieved another successful intercept of a ballistic missile target from the sea, further validating the deployed Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense engagement capability. Flight Test Mission 18 validated the performance of the second generation Aegis BMD system and Standard Missile 3 Block 1B against a medium-range ballistic missile target which incorporates a separating Mach warhead. A U.S. Navy Aegis cruiser was positioned over 250 nautical miles off the coast of Kauai, conducting a simulated wartime patrol. The ship used simulated operational intelligence to configure the Aegis weapons system to protect the designated defended area. Based on mission planner outputs, the ship's crew programmed the SPY-1 radar to perform a search optimized for their assigned ballistic missile defense mission. The medium-range target was launched from the Pacific Missile Range facility on the island of Kauai. The ship's crew was not informed of the exact target location or launch time. The target flew a nominal trajectory, and roughly halfway through the flight, the Mach warhead separated from the booster. As the target rose above the horizon, the SPY-1 radar acquired the target and placed it in track. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System developed the fire control solution, and the ship's crew readied the ship for missile launch. Several minutes after target launch, the ship's crew fired the SM-3 Block 1B. The missile completed booster burn and separation, followed by second stage rocket motor burn and separation. An airborne camera tracked the missile throughout most of its flight. During this stage of flight, the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System uplinked guidance commands to the SM-3 Block 1B. After second stage separation, the third stage rocket motor ignited, propelling the SM-3 Block 1B up out of the atmosphere and into space. After the first pulse of the third stage burned out, the missile pitched over and ejected the nose cone, exposing the SM-3 Block 1B kinetic warhead. Then, the missile pitched back towards the target vehicle. While coasting, the Aegis weapons system continues to refine the target track and update the SM-3 Block 1B with the latest data. After a coast period, the second pulse of the third stage is ignited. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System provided a final update with the most precise information from the SPY-1 radar and Ballistic Missile Defense Signal Processor. The kinetic warhead was then ejected from the third stage. After separation, the throttleable divert and attitude control system, TDAX, was ignited. The kinetic warhead acquired the target with a two-color sensor, tracked the target, and diverted to the target. As range decreased, the target image grew in the field of view. The improved divert and attitude control systems, two-color seeker, and advanced signal processor guided the kinetic warhead to intercept.
Mark India, track 5020.
Mark India, a direct hit. This test demonstrated the system's ability to acquire, track, and intercept a separating ballistic missile warhead under operational conditions. Numerous ground, sea, and air-based platforms observed the intercept. The energy from the impact is calculated to be in excess of 125 megajoules, the equivalent of a 10-ton truck traveling over 600 miles per hour hitting a wall. Another successful intercept for Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense, which further validates the deployed Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense engagement capability. This was the second successful test using the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0.1 weapon system, including the Ballistic Missile Defense Signal Processor and the Standard Missile 3 Block 1B missile. The engagement was performed under strict operational testing conditions and again validated the capability to intercept a separating ballistic missile target. This test was an important step for the second generation Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System. Further testing this year will continue to confirm operational effectiveness and suitability, leading to deployment in support of the Phased Adaptive Approach, Phase 2. The Missile Defense Agency and the U.S. Navy are continuing to improve and deploy this Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense capability and are on course to fulfill the commitments of the Phased Adaptive Approach. Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense, on target and forward deployed.